was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction, or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
This isn't a setup. Did he catch that, boss?
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Ash is one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Showtime.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot? I'm Shine. Asher Odekar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business. We know what's at stake. Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy bought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell.
It's Pedro.
We gotta move!
حسب الله يخرب بيتك وقعت!
Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing. Come on, this way.
Anyway, guys. Hopefully, if I can say now, this music is so goddamn loud.
I like how they just jump down. They just walk into it. And Kinker.
Oh. Okay, we'll have it like that. Oh my god. Okay, that was
all right.
Callum or ProfSpark? Callum? Okay, so we're just gonna be doing a walkthrough of this. And I hope you guys enjoy. I'm gonna be doing face cam through this.
Hello!
And this is going to be recorded with my new Elgato. So, anyway, guys, yes, let's carry on. Okay. Oh my god, I should probably turn it down. It's like, is this game, like, really loud, or have you already...
Doris, are you there?
I've already turned my down. I agree.
When do we get to do
What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on.
Yeah.
Hide, truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer
is... You're Matt Miller.
Is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice.
You're that Matt Miller guy.
Matt Miller is a
brilliant target,
a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. Okay. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job. Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead.
Right. You right? Hello. Okay, you can't... you hold our LD. But you can't run
Let's
at the moment.
Quietly.
To, like,
quietly.
Right, do you want to take him out? Whatever, Pedro. Die, Pedro!
You were saying.
Okay, now we
have to get to deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S.
Now hold LB.
The deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? No. Seriously?
Oh, look
in.
At this door.
Get my back.
This is too high tack.
You should be nearing the missile.
Wait.
I've got
to
the
alert.
Attention, please.
What?
Alright, close door.
Got it.
Take it personal.
Why would we?
Yeah, I know, you're
supposed to.
Well, maybe take
like
it personal.
Starting.
You should steal work, ruin America.
Monologuing.
Very simple. You're not going. Yeah. It's boring. Yeah. What?
Matt, Kinsey, what's going on?
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound.
Oh wait a minute, we're still in here.
I'm not dropping the bomb.
Just get
the. So we have PlayStation 3.
What the fuck?
Where to now, then?
Don't sweat. I got this.
Come here, bitch.
Wow, you know this gun that we got? Like
this
the K7.
Oh, my God.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump?
Oh, come
you
with me. Come to this TV over here. Look what's on it. Why would Taliban be watching this? Gonna explode. Okay, we have to go.
Yes, come with me. You two go through that door. On. Let's see how you can handle yourself,
I know,
Mr. Celebrity.
Oh my God.
We'll be
okay.
On mic.
I
you should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a burglar.
Roman's trying to speak to us.
Yo, we're here. The target is just here.
Oh god, there's snipers up in the roof. Oh god. Whoa.
Oh my god, you were inside.
Get lay down on the ground, sucker.
Why is this on every
Wait,
game?
Oh, okay.
You're in a slow motion, you breach into the door.
Okay, breach door. Why? You're playing this on the Xbox. Slow motion. No, come with me. No, you see this painting here? I thought that said pie on it. Actually, it says die. I was like, is that PewDiePie's bomb? Like, what?
Oh my gosh! He's alive! He's alive!
Okay. Oh my God, that's one strong girl. Wow, his body just spazzed out. Okay. That's weird. That's not bad.
There he is. Quick, get ahead of him.
How does some old man
with a stamp on his head? We're not insolent, Charles.
What
we're
the hell was the point in that? I can't do
no.
That. I'm not playing, mate.
Oh God, I need to tap A.
Yeah, I just watched.
Ow.
Come here, you hoodlum.
The hell? Can you just watch me?
I'm ending your safe once again.
Wait, where did the knife go? Wow. Oh my God, he has like an AR there. No! Get the hell off of me! That's the best reflexes. Whoa. Oh yeah, listen to the music in a minute.
The missile is targeting Washington.
Don't you
get it? The boss is sacrificing themselves to save us all.
Are we?
Oh no! No!
Wait, no, I don't want to die.
I'm dying.
No! Bye. Listen to this song. Listen to the song. I like how it plays this.
We snap at each other sometimes, and I don't always understand your methods.
I can never follow into battle. Turn up the music.
Oh my God.
Turn up the music.
The music.
Oh yeah, every time you pause it, pause my game. That annoying bit. Roman, shut up. Not Roman. I know his hair. Oh yeah, watch this one. If you want to watch it. Thumbs up.
Oh no.
I bet Pedro is like watching this like, oh yeah, man, no, yeah, yeah, yeah. Wow. He lands there. I like how you would just land on the on like the desk. Like... I don't know. Da 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 da. No, when you play on your own, you have that same uniform.
I think I'm gonna have to end this video here, guys. Make sure you leave a like if you want to. Dislike if you didn't like the video, and tell me what I did wrong. Yeah, that's what we'll be doing.
Next episode, we will be making our characters.